ahead of us. Thanks to the Commonwealth Games. There's a lot of construction going on. There is a speed bump. Okay, take it nice and slow.
Oh, God.
You're going to want to pick up a bit of speed just before you hit it so you can actually get over it, okay? I'm going to watch you very carefully. I might even step off my Segway as you go across. So let me go first because I've never actually been over one myself.
Oh my God.
Okay, so you're
going to
come on forward. You're going to want to keep your knees nice and loose. Rather big.
I don't have loose knees. I don't have loose knees.
Fantastic, okay? And then just wait a little bit ahead. There we go. You're away from the foliage, please, ma'am. And what I want you to do is just turn to the left and right a little bit, just get a feel for those movements. Okay, and what we're going to do now, come back on my Segway.
It's better? Yeah, that feels better.
It doesn't mean it's not recording.
Okay, so we're going to have a little game of snake, basically. Just follow me around these trees. We're going to weave in and out. It's quite bumpy. All right, so keep your knees nice. Right, follow me through.
Loose knee, loose knee, loose knee.
Designs that they always stay upright and they will fight you no matter which way you go, alright? So if you lean so far back, it still won't come back on itself, okay? It won't flop on you. As you're going up hills, you want to keep your toes nice and forwards and put all your weight onto them. You might even want to just stand on your tiptoes and you'll go straight forwards, okay? Any questions before we go?
All right, can you choose some paths through the shade?
I am roasting. If we pick up some speed, we can get some breeze. So keep a good distance between you and each other, okay? You want to make sure that you have time to stop if they fell off, okay?
Yeah.
Come along this way. Take it nice and slow.
Yeah, don't say that. You're going to jinx it. I'm going to be going slow down these anyway.
Thank you.
you? Do you just kind of let it basically? Okay. Right. Wait into heels. Sorry guys, I'm gonna go really slow. I need to get the hang of this. Oh, that's a lot better. Oh yeah, that's so much better. Are we all up? Wait into heels. I think I got the hang of downhills now. Yay! Thank you. Yeah. Oh, bloody hell. Yay! This is so much fun.
It is. It's scary though, isn't it?
A little bit.
Okay guys, so, has anyone been on a tree top challenge course?
Do you want to go in?
Yeah, I'll be angry.
You just don't want to be on camera, do you?
Is it definitely on?
I think so. It hasn't beeped at me, so... Me too. No, you're not. You know, saying stuff like that into the universe isn't a good idea. Whee! Yo. Just a little bit.
Okay, let's get you back
Thank you. want it to be over.
Come towards the fence, don't hit the fence, just step off before the fence and let your Segway roll into it.
Yeah, ow. Ow.
Fantastic, well done.
Ow.
Lovely.
I literally can't feel my feet.
I really wanted to do that last bit, the first bit that we did again, because I think it shows how well you've all learned Segways. It's crazy how fresh you look.